With me planning to go to America, I thought, what better way to finish that deal than an American meal and an American beer? And what better American beer than one named after one of the most American people on the planet? Samuel Adams. It's by, I think it's, oh, it's a foreign again. We're going to get some English. Boston Beer Company. It's by Boston Beer Company. It's the Samuel Adams Boston Lager. I've had this many times before. You Americans get all the best Samuel Adams flavours. Yes, use my shimmy bottle opener. Same old blah blah. This is not American, I'm not using cars that this rank out there. I'll go for a festival glass. Grapefruit. But yeah, there's the beer. There's the cap. And here's what the contents. Cheers. It's alright, yeah. Now onto the American meal. Meat and cheese. Chili burger and bacon with cheese. You took care? Bye. Before I go, I was what's it? See, this is Samuel Adams Boston Lager. I was about to throw the cap in the cap bin. Look at that. See if you can get it. Basically, it's number 77, and it's Boston Gold, 2005 award winner. Try and get it. Yeah. International award winner, number 77, Boston Gold. And it said 2005. I just poured it out while I was throw it in the cap bin. But yeah, cool. Award winning beer. But, meat and cheese. Bye.